like I'm here.
Yeah.
And I'm trying moving this way. I'm not moving this way to get on the guard or anything like that. I'm not just dancing because of it. It's literally like, all right, let's see. When distress is fighting.
Yeah.
When we're fighting an Italian, we're fighting him.
Right.
Distress is fighting.
Right.
Basically, we're fighting almost tip for tip. That's why there's no line. That's why there's no punch. Because you're so close, it's literally you're taking that step in.
How I think I'm going to
deliver a strike in a second. You know, I fight two
dragon
things. I guess this. Like, it's all here, I know how to do it,
so
I can't do it.
So you made a start.
And I'm so used to fighting, and be like, oh, well, I'm going to get into Streza.
Right.
And then someone pulls in an Italian, and then I wave for here. I'm like, my favorite thing to do is like, because you have a little bit of an advantage at that point.
Right.
They're shorter, so they don't have as much reach. So you can get closer to them.
Yeah.
But be prepared, because they're going to. They seem to be as clear as day.
Right.
And roll
to the light. I'd like to see what the show is like.
Right.
Sure.
Yeah.
And somebody fighting here. There's a meme I shared a couple of years ago.
Right.
And it was like, it's that one picture of the cat, like the cartoon cat, is just like shot. Like, and the picture was like, hit somebody in the face. The spider gets hit in the face.
Huh?
Yeah. Because it's the only part you're showing.
I think fuckers on my buffer. Looks like it is.